Independence battles, revolutions, massive invasions, royal conflicts, the most important moments for nations have been immortalized by the greatest painters in history. But in Colombia, the independence was never properly documented by historians of the time. Even worse, there's no definitive image. Llorente, the unframed story, was created to celebrate World Photography Day by a group of Colombian history, art, and photography professionals in collaboration with Canon to develop a unique piece of art that portrays the destruction of a vase owned by José González Llorente, the key figure that triggered Colombia's independence. Following a historical investigation, a photo shoot using original clothing of the time took place. Then, a 3D reproduction of the real space and items of the day were designed, resulting in the final composition. The artwork, presented to the press and the public at the Museum of Independence of Colombia, provided the opportunity to appreciate Llorente firsthand. Thanks to this exhibition, the Colombian government, led by the Ministry of Culture, appreciated the value of the piece and declared it worth immortalizing and decided to exhibit it in perpetuity at the museum in the exact location where this cry of independence took place 208 years ago.
Es la demostración del valor de la fotografía en mantener nuestra historia.
Y en otras noticias, el momento más importante en la historia del país fue inmortalizado.
The ideal combination of photography, art, and technology that made Llorente possible is a reminder for future generations that our history should not be forgotten and highlights the value of photography in keeping history alive.